Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Initial Solution. Today in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to fix Instagram error 429. So first of all, you need to update your Google browser. So for go to 3-dot option and go for settings. Now here go for scroll down and about Chrome. Now if there is an update, it will be updated. From here you can see, okay, it will be downloaded automatically. From here then go for here privacy and security, then go for third-party cookies, scroll down, go for see all site data and permissions. Now from here you have to delete all Instagram data. From here click on delete, then after that disable all of your extension from your Google Chrome. You have to disable all of your extension here. After that, now check if the problem is solved or not. So second step is just go back and go for your control panel here. Okay, here is the control panel. You have to open it. Oh, okay. Now go for. Okay, now go for here. Network and sharing center. Wait for a while, it's loading now. Yeah, then go for here your connection, internet connection, click on it, go for here properties, then go for internet protocol version 4, go for again properties. Now check this, use the following DNS server address. Now you have to type here in this first row 8 here and 8 8 8, in the second row 8 8 and 4 and 4, then go for okay, again close and close, and check if your problem is solved or not. So that's the process. This is how you can fix your Instagram error 249. Hope this video helped you. If it did, then please like, comment and share, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you.
This video is sponsored by Xerosoft. Xerosoft offers graphics design, UI, UX design, digital marketing, and web development. Elevate your brand with Xerosoft today. For more details, check the description box.